Today we are at my favourite venue in Manchester, the Albert Hall, and we're going backstage with Glass Animals to find out all about their live setup, and we'll be checking out the gig tonight.
We're at Sounds of the Universe in Soho today. It's an awesome record shop and Joe Goddard is inside. I'm going to give him £100 to spend on records today. So let's go see what he picked.
Today we are behind the scenes on the shoot of the brand new track Fire That Burns from Circa Waves, and it seems like everyone in London has turned up for this shoot today.
My name is Hattie Pearson. So hello!
Hello! Oh my God, Rick McLean, you just got headbutted by your dog. Like, how have you avoided Baby Shark?
Because I'm good at avoiding things like that.
So, I know I need to meditate, but it's like everyone always finds an excuse not to meditate. You should meditate. We all know that we don't want to do any more Zoom quizzes. Like, we've peaked that point.
You're allowed to cry, it's all right.
What would you say has been your biggest festival highlight? You've played some huge festivals with Hot Chip in the past.
There was a moment when we brought like Wiley out on stage at Glastonbury.
I was there.
Oh, right.
I was there. It was awesome.
Yeah.
Bran from Game of Thrones Isaac, the actor, is going to be in the video.
It's the biggest show in the world, yeah. And he's one of the main characters, and I just messaged him on Twitter and said, do you want to be in a video?
Kieran was like, the only reason I got in touch with him is because I want to be in Game of Thrones. So there you go, you could just swap. You could be lead singer of Circa Waves, and he could play Bran in Game of Thrones.
I'm excited to see exactly what's going to come of it.
He said I could be the next Leonardo.
Well, we'll see after today.
Loving your jumper. You know what, I have one very similar, so it's a good job I didn't turn up wearing it, otherwise
Very close to just being in my dressing gown, so I'm really glad I'm
Peter, what does your dream holiday look like?
It could be a cruise.
Oh, where would you go? Peter?
Yes?
You're going to go on a cruise. You've just won over £60,000.
Whoa, thank you very much.
My name's Hattie, I'm off the radio, and this is your money. We're going to send you over 40 grand. Are you crying?
No, not yet, but I think I might do.
An incredible performance from her, and she's actually the only international artist to have ever picked up Outstanding Contribution alongside the likes of the Beatles, Bowie, Elton John, Fleetwood Mac and Queen. So well done to Pink as well.
Hattie, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Welcome to Zymagorium's first ever virtual cocktail games night. I'm Hattie Pearson, your host for the evening. Thank you so much, Adam. I'm going to have to admit, I feel a little bit tipsy now. Cheers.
Hello, good evening. Can we get a group wave? Are we ready to play the Massive Man Quiz? Yeah! Wave if you think you've got a bad haircut. What happened to your hair?
It's a quarantine trim.
I'm going to eat something and describe it. Oh, you can see in my mouth, that's gross, sorry. What was that? See, I told you to be prepared with the snacks and the drinks, didn't I? Have you had one too many gins? That's fine. Scampi fries. Have you nicked that from a pub?
Amazon, the tenner of Amazon.
Is anyone bored? No good. I like the fact you can't answer me for that one. My name's Hattie Pearson. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. It's just at Hattie Pearson. It's been a pleasure. And thank you to you guys. Big love. Take care. Until next time. Bye.